Hi, I'm Giacomo. I come from Cuneo, a small city in Italy close to Turin. I study my bachelor and my master degree in Turin in Politecnico di Torino. There I study mathematical engineering, both bachelor and master degree. In the last year of my master, I did the Erasmus in France, in Nantes, in the Côte Centrale de Nantes, where I did I rolled the European Master in Computational Mechanics. So there I discovered this world of computational mechanics. So when I finished, I didn't know if going work for a company or doing a PhD. So when I discovered the Admor project, that was like a PhD in collaboration with industry and university, I decided to do this PhD. I had the opportunity to begin this PhD. Actually, I am a contract with a company, ESI Group, a French company in Paris. The main goal of this company is to create simulation tool for different mechanical processes for many companies in the world. And basically, my project, my PhD, I'm trying to develop a new algorithm in order to simulate these mechanical processes in a faster way. And as I said, my PhD is a collaboration between company and university. So I spend some time in the company in Paris, some time in Nantes, in the Côte Centrale de Nantes, and I'm spending my last year here in Barcelona, in the Università Politecnica di Catalunya. So this PhD is also a good opportunity for you to travel because you can stay in different countries, in my case, France and Spain. About my future, I'm in the last year of my PhD, so I'm going to finish soon my thesis, I hope. And basically, I would like to keep working in research, but I think that I'm more oriented to do research from a point of view of company, so like similar to what I'm doing now. So when I will finish, I will look for opportunities in this field. Actually, now in Spain, I would like also come back to Italy or stay here in Spain. Barcelona is a very good city to live. And that's all. So, ciao, ciao.